name is Mel, Marito manda. Can call me Mel or Mar. Walang problema, ako'y nakatira sa syudad ng pagadian, ang Hong Kong ng bayan. 5'3, my age is 20, pero mukha daw akong 30. Katawan ko kasi daw ay malaki. Napagkalang teacher B, but that is not the reason why I take up education.
Ganito kasi yan.
My mom is an elementary teacher. Teaching kids is what I've got from her. School is like a house of mine since birth. And I swear to myself that I'll be an educator who will make a change, oh yes. Together with my batchmates, still learning how, still growing, but worry not, I'm in good hands. MSU Mainido, now I got this subject. Teaching, beginning, reading, and this is very important to me as a tutor currently. So I hope from this course there'll be new easy strategies and methods, because the only strategies that I know now is knowing the sounds of all letters in the alphabet, then put them together like ba, be, bi, bo, bu, till they master every letter before they read short stories. In terms of English, I teach them word by families, just like these. And I use technology. Use technology. Soon I graduate, be a professional teacher to help the country. I'll improve myself more first. Continuous development is a must as students relies on us, like Prof. Collins said in the debate. Future teachers must attain a mastery. I'll do my best, the pressure is on, I know. I'm not letting go till I prove it to all. Dum-dee-dum, da-dum-dee-dum. Just prove it to all. Da-dum-dee-dum, da-dum-dee-dum. Just prove it to all. Good education and literate students and teachers mastery. We can prove it to all. Good education and literate students and teachers mastery. I will prove it to all.